Shun Horace's Lightning.
Galapan letter truth persists Israel against kindness.
A true global leader not only cares about their success, but their success and empowerment of others.
True global leader should be flexible.
Global leader need courage.
One quality of a true leader is to help people, especially who are in need. Think globally.
You can also build foundations or even charities and rehabilitation center for disabled and help them according to their need.
The disabled ones need care and guidance. Then do it.
We are from Korea.
我叫卢源 I'm from China.
Ako po si Joshua Carl Bilian, mula sa Pilipinas.
สวัสดีค่ะ ชื่อทิพสุดาภูริปัญญาวานิชค่ะ I'm from Thailand.
My name is Kirin Stick, I'm from Mongolia.
I'm Amirul bin Abdul Karim, and I'm from Malaysia.
We are from so many countries, we are able to work as a team. This is because global leaders should respect each and every culture anywhere in the world.
A global leader should be someone who is considering towards his people.
Does anyone have any idea on what we should do about our program?
Yes, I have an idea.
No.
Me, I have an idea.
Great idea, but no.
Me too, I have an idea.
No.
Can I give a suggestion?
Me too.
No.
Can I voice out my opinion?
No.
There is something that I want to discuss with you guys about our program. So does anyone have any idea?
Global leader needs to be courageous,
takes responsibility,
great listener, shows empathy,
shows authority,
humble,
communicator.
It's been a long day
without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Thank you. Thank you for the amazing opportunity, Dr. Kim. But now I'm here and it's been one of the some of the best couple weeks of my life.
It's been really fun. I've learned a lot. Okay, we're good.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. If you come to Japan, let's meet again.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Trusted friend, we've known each other since we were 9 or 10.
I'm sad because I'm gonna leave soon.
I'm sad too, you know, I can't find my iPhone.
You see your family, you're my family. You are my family.
I will miss you all.
I will miss you.
And I hope we can still meet each other again. Thank you for everything. It was a wonderful experience. And I hope we can still meet each other. Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, I'm going to miss you all so much. I hope if you're going to come to Malaysia, call me.
Hello. Hi, everyone. I am your only. My name is Patrice Kutti. So, this is I have to say that sometimes I feel lonely, but I can feel the warmness of friendship from all over the world. Thank you for
firstly, it was nice meeting you all. This camp is a very important part of my life because I learned other countries' culture and met people with different backgrounds. This camp made me think on different level and want to learn new things around the globe. I would like to visit all of your countries someday to learn more about your culture. I cannot forget this camp experience and all the participants. I will miss you all and I would like to stay in touch with all of you. Thank you once again for this great experience. Good luck for your future.
It was really great to meet you and seriously, we need some more time to spend together and maybe about 2 weeks more. I could learn a lot from this camp and experience many different cultures. Also learn how to become a true global leader. Please keep in touch with me. Gonna miss you all.
That's fine. Now that you're coming back, I'm so sad. It was the best 2 weeks of my life. I miss you guys. When you go back to your country, keep in touch with me. Bye. And I am pretty sure that we will meet again.